The Royal Society, in a complete rewrite of its original disastrously unscientific statement about the climate, now says we do not know how much the planet will warm as a result of our activities.
Monckton is most likely referring to the document Climate Change Guide that was released by the Royal Society in September 2010, and several other contrarians and so-called skeptics have made similar claims about it. This claim has its probable genesis from sentences like the one in the second paragraph of the introduction where they state the following. The size of future temperature increases and other aspects of climate change, especially at the regional scale, are still subject to uncertainty. They expand on this in paragraph 40 in the section Future Climate Change, and it states, as with almost any attempts to forecast future conditions, projections of future climate change depend on a number of factors. Future emissions due to human activity will depend on social, technological, and population changes which cannot be known with confidence. The underlying uncertainties in climate science and the inability to predict precisely the size of future natural climate forcing mechanisms mean that projections must be made which take into account a range of uncertainties across these different areas. The 2007 assessment by the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, IPCC, made projections of future changes using a number of possible scenarios of future emissions, based on a diverse range of assumptions. The IPCC's best estimate was that globally average surface temperatures would be between 2.5 to 4.7 Celsius higher by 2100 compared to pre-industrial levels. The full range of projected temperature increases by 2100 was found to be 1.8 to 7.1 Celsius based on the various scenarios and uncertainties in climate sensitivity. So they actually do give a most likely increase in temperature in the document I've released. And their statements reflect what has been written in the IPCC documents.